Welcome to the LCT 1040 setup video. Let's set up the microphone and learn all about the settings, indicators and connectors. LCT 1040 comes in a sturdy transport case. Let's open the case and see what's included. You'll find cables, accessories, the microphone, the PSU with detachable remote control and documentation. Attach the shock mount to a mic stand, put the mic in, and use the quick release mechanism on the front. You can also turn the microphone inside the shock mount if you want to. At the back of the shock mount, you can adjust the angle for accurate positioning. Attach the magnetic pop filter from below, and you'll feel the magnets snap it into place. Its dual-layer design ensures clean recordings with any vocalist or genre. Connect the 10-pin cable to the microphone. Turn it until you feel it lock into place and push it in. When you detach the cable, don't forget to release the locking mechanism. Connect the other side of the cable to the PSU and flip the power switch. After a short heat-up period, you'll see the tube light up. Now let's look at all the settings and indicators available with the LCT 1040. The four all-analog tube characteristics cover a wide range of tones for different vocalists, instruments or genres. Change the tube characteristic and choose. On clear, the tube works at the technical optimum. Warm delivers a smooth and pleasant high end. Dark tames the highs, great for bright sources. Choose saturated to add rich harmonics and subtle compression. The LCT 1040 features a tube and an FET circuit. Use the circuit control to mix them. As you can see, any ratio is available. The seamless polar pattern control allows you to freely set any polar pattern. The notches that you feel indicate the standard ones. This flip switch lets you define the front of the microphone. On default, the tube window is set as the front. On reverse, the front is where the logo is. With three different low-cut filters, set at 40 Hz, 80 Hz and 120 Hz, you can get rid of low-frequency content or reduce the proximity effect. The slope on the first two filters is set to 12 dB per octave, the one on the 120 Hz filter to 6 dB per octave. And here you have attenuation settings of minus 6, minus 12 and minus 24 dB to lower the sensitivity when dealing with loud sources. The power LED is white when the system receives power. The second one tells you that the mic is properly connected, and the last one indicates that the system is operational and has reached full sensitivity. Blinking indicates that the system needs a few seconds to be fully operational after starting up, changing the polar pattern, or adjusting the sensitivity via attenuation. You'll also find LED status indicators at the front of the power supply unit. With LCT 1040, you can detach the remote control from the PSU in case you want to make settings directly from your sweet spot. Press the release button at the front to detach the remote control from the power supply unit. Connect the remote control with the PSU via your standard 3-pin XLR cable. It's also compatible with a stage box or your patch bay in the studio. The remote LED tells you the PSU and remote are properly connected. You're ready to record. Hold this button here to conveniently put your LCT 1040 to sleep between sessions. The power LED turns red. You can turn the logo light on and off by tapping the sleep button. If properly stacked, remote and PSU hold firmly together. A click mechanism confirms this, as well as the LED at the front. In stacked mode, you don't need an XLR cable to connect remote and PSU. Now let's check out the connectors. The mix output gives you the signal set via the circuit control. Fully clockwise provides 100% tube. fully counterclockwise, 100% FET. Any ratio is possible. The FET output provides you with the signal coming from the FET circuit independently from the circuit setting. Maybe you want to record tube and FET circuits separately and mix them later in your DAW. For this, you simply set the circuit control to 100% tube and record the mix and FET output. If you have any further questions regarding LCT 1040, please let us know in the comments below. We'll be glad to help. Make yourself heard.